Okay, so when we left off, we got to this town and I didn't know what the hell I was doing. Honeybee, probably strip club of some sort. So I guess we have to go up here, talk to this guy. Okay. Hey, guy, cutie with you, hey, girl. It looks like Dawn Mansion. Take a look. Tell Tiff about you. What the hell? Why? Do you know what kind of place this is? And what am I supposed to do? I want to go with me? First, we need to find out if Tiff is all right. Why don't you just dress up like a girl? Are you worried about Tiff, aren't you? Didn't come back in a hurry. Okay. And this is where the madness begins. So that guy's stuck in the bar, so help me bring him back. Well, if I don't get do something wrong, get the dress right, please. My crazy old dad just don't know when any do any more. He's crazy. I just go do something, kinda let go. Okay. This guy? So I wanted to make a cute dress for him. Well, a tough looking guy like that wants a cross dress. How about I make him one? Just what you want. Something that feels soft and something that shimmers. It has the same taste as him. Go talk to him. Okay, so I think I go talk this guy. He looks suspicious. What is it? Damn straight. I remember now. Oh, vending machine. Good luck. Okay, so there's a vending machine. Okay, so I go to the pharmacy coupon, I guess. Okay. Go to the pharmacy, which is this thing. Wow. Disinfectant, deodorant, digestive. Okay. Okay, let's go up to the guy that's thrown up in the bar. Sexy cologne word. Poor girl. Alright, alright, alright.